Hello and welcome to Expert Tech. In this video we will teach you with how to start Kaspersky Administration Server Quick Start Wizard. Quick Start Wizard permits you to create a minimum of necessary policies and tasks, adjust a minimum of settings, downloading and install plugins for managing Kaspersky applications, and create application installation packages of managed Kaspersky. When the Quick Start Wizard is running, you may make the following changes to the software. The Kaspersky Administrator Server Quick Start Wizard automatically provokes you to run the Quick Start Wizard after completing the KSSA server installation, at the earliest connection to it. We can also manually start the Quick Start Wizard. Kaspersky Administration Server Quick Start Wizard. To start Quick Start Wizard manually. In the menu, click on Action greater than All Tasks greater than Administration Server Quick Start Wizard. Welcome to the Server Quick Start Wizard, click Next. Click Next. Click on Application Activation Methods. Enter activation code and then click Next. Select additional components and then click Next. Select the plugin language and then click Next. Welcome to Kaspersky Security Plugin Wizard, click Install. Kaspersky plugin successfully installed, click Finish. Choose encryption type and then click OK. Select the Kaspersky installation packages you want to download and then click Next. Downloading installation packages. Click Next. Kaspersky Security Network, accept Kaspersky Network and then click Next. Configuration of sending email notification, click Next. Downloading updates by using administrator server. Initial network poll, click Next. Kaspersky Quick Start Wizard successfully completed.